from Birmingham, joining them, it's Exothermic Night 10N. And then on blue, we have 91C Vexman and 91709A Bionic Resilience. All right, we got the final thumbs up. Match underway. 3, 2, 1, go. We're all getting out. Teams coming from all over the U.S. in this match. We've got representation of Alabama, Washington, Pennsylvania, and California. Covering all parts of the map there. Quickly, Red Alliance placing that goal, winning the autonomous bonus. Advantage Red. 3, 2, 1, go. Driver control begins. 10N, that's Exothermic Knight picking up that goal, placing a cone on top. Unattended, spitting that one out. They didn't like how that one tasted. Bringing it back in, back and forth. 91C. That's Vexman Cyclops loading up that goal. We're going back and forth. One cone, two cone, red cone, blue cone. Back and forth on these fields. 10N continuing to load on top of that goal. Looks like we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 going over there in 91C. Trying to build a small stack of their own. Bionic Resilience, not building as high of a stack, but it's still not too shabby. They had 2. 91C dropping down off in the 20-point zone. They gotta let go of it. Oh, it almost falls over there. Let it go. Getting that one to go. 5 points of bonus are given to you if you own the tallest stack in the zone or on the stationary goal. We're under 30 seconds entering our ending period. Back and forward. Cyclops and 10N for both alliances. Furiously stacking. 17 seconds left. Red has the 30-point advantage, but anything can happen with 10 seconds left. Here comes the Cyclops. Can they deliver a 10-point? Trying to get it to go with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time runs out. Dave, over to you on Delta.